We have some sad news to report now. Hillary Clinton's youngest brother, Tony Rodham, has died. Former Secretary of State tweeting this: "We lost my brother, Tony, last night. It's hard to find words. My mind is flooded with memories of him today. When he walked into a room, he'd light it up with laughter. He was kind, generous, and a wonderful husband to Megan and father to Zach, Simon, and Fiona. We'll miss him very much. The cause of death is not yet known. Tony Rodham was 65.